ever-loving contortions of the mind, as to getting folks to toe the line. Why need I be rewarded with eternal life when I found the neck of love and serving being kind? Yesterday I watched the twilight zone, these people shift to hell. It's not a drama, knowledge from the horror shows, but it very well elucidates the limits of the mercy of men. Consider Job, how he suffered.
Don't worry, it's the blessing. Yeah, fine.